There are a large number of steps the government of India has taken, and therefore the mood in the country and the mood all over the world with regard to investment in India is very positive. I see in days to come investment significantly moving up, and it's going to be a priority area as far as the government is concerned, that expenditure in infrastructure, incentivizing expenditure in manufacturing, these are going to be amongst the key focus areas as far as the government. Well, I am not making any comment on any specific company. All I can say is that names being mentioned in the media are speculative. As far as the government is concerned, the government will, in a highly professional manner, in the next 2.5 months, leading up to 31st of March, been going about disinvestment in more than one company, which is going to be our priority. That is in that order, which is the one which we are coming up first. Nobody knows, and therefore reports in the media are highly speculative.
Powered by NNIS.